Hey guys, how's it going? And welcome back. So today, we're going to do a little of abstract art today by using this tissue paper. It's called art tissue. It comes in different colors. And what makes it special is that this tissue paper has like a dye on it. So for instance, this is like a magenta color. This is like a magenta color, and it has like a magenta dye in the paper itself. So let me show you what you can do with the art tissue paper. You can get this, I believe, at almost any art store, Michael's, or any art store online. So let's try a design or two. I have a purple paper here. And what you can do is you take this purple, you lay it down on a white background. Flatten it out and position it any way you want. Get a spray bottle and fill it with water. And just spray. Let it sit for about 30 to like 60 seconds. Peel it back, and you'll see the shape of this on the white paper. So I'm just going to let it sit, and in the meantime, I'll pick out another color. I might use pink. If you notice that part of the color is starting to bleed, like around here, here, and here, that means that it might come out as a dark shade of purple on the paper. Give it a couple more seconds, and we peel it off. Start peeling it off. Interesting. So you could save that piece, or you could just throw it away. Okay, now let's try pink. Spray it again. And let this one sit for 30 to 60 seconds. time I'll pick out yet another color and put on top. I think I'll use this darker shade of blue. A few more seconds, and then we start to peel it off. Okay, now it's fine. What you can do is also, you can, if you feel that your design is not coming out the way you want it to, you can always start over. Got a little fan here. Some areas of pink is showing through, but not much. There's like little pockets of purple, and it's actually the water. But the best thing to remedy that would be take one of the tissue papers, tear off a piece, and see if you can just like soak it up. Starting to look a little better. I guess the best way to do it is just keep blotting it to get all the little pockets of water out of the image and continue laying some colors down. So I figure I'd use this color here. Once again, let it stay there for a few seconds. what you can probably do is press down on it. And make some areas more solid than others. Give it a few more seconds and we start to peel them off. I think this color might look up. Look pretty nice on top of the purple. Okay, let's start peeling. It has a look of a watercolor. Monet, Manet, maybe even a Chagall, maybe? Okay. Let's check out another color. What about a green? Okay, put that over here. Like I said, you can put it anywhere you want. You blot it in the position where you want it. Soak up some of those pockets of water from the spray. So on this particular color, I'm gonna see if I can just let it sit a little bit longer, because I really want this green to really show. Yeah, I'm thinking about keeping this on there a little bit longer just to see if it gets darker. I mean, really dark. So I'm still blotting in different areas. Give it about, I would say about a minute, maybe a minute and a half. In the meantime, I'll just look around and see what other colors I can use. Maybe I can use orange. If you notice, I have a lot of colors here. Like 100 sheets, 20 brilliant colors. Can't go wrong with 100 sheets and 20 different colors. So I'm going to use orange on top of this. Some red in there, I can't find it. Okay. So it's been up there for a long time. Let's see how this looks. Orange. So you don't have to do it one at a time. You can do it two at a time, three at a time. Put red over here. Getting really creative right now. It's got the body. So right now I have four colors, well actually three colors and four pieces. I tore off this one in half, so. But I got four pieces in different areas on the paper. Trying to make it more interesting. So I'm going to keep these on for a little while, maybe a minute or two. I'm curious to see how all these colors is going to turn out on top of the other colors that's already down there. I probably won't add any more colors to this. So if you're worrying about having this stuff on your table, it washes off with soap and water. If you get any on your hands, once again, just use soap and water to wash your hands. I'm just letting this sit for a couple minutes. And then we'll start peeling it off. One day I had to do this using canvas. So this is just regular paper, white paper from a sketch pad. But next time, I'll try it on canvas. Give it another minute or so, and just start peeling. Okay, let's start peeling it off. Oh, wow. Looking good. Nice. And there you have it. Abstract tissue paper art. Until next time, guys, see you later.